What is up, Arcad-er? CC Passion Arcad-er here. Today, I have sad news to report. As you may know, one of the most well-known FECs in the Chicagoland area, Luigi's Pizza and Fun Center, located in Aurora, Illinois, is closing their doors for good by the end of this month. The last day they will be operating their business is by June 26th. Which is less than 2 weeks. Why are they closing their doors for good, you may ask? Well, one of the reasons is because of labor shortages. They don't have enough workers to keep it running anymore. Their labor shortage was impacted by the pandemic that started 2 years ago. I'm heartbroken to hear that Luigi's Pizza and Fun Center will soon be disappearing forever. I'm sure some of you who have been there during your childhood are heartbroken to hear this devastating news about the closure for this place too. Now, I have never been to this place during my childhood, but however, I've started to go over there since July of 2019, when I wanted to play the redemption games that they have in their arcade game room. That were vintage and rare, like Caveman Clobber from Baytech and Magic Mr. X from American Sammy, back when I developed a passion for vintage redemption games. I really fell in love with their arcade game room. That's why I try to come to their place 1 to 2 times a year, since it's a far distance from my home. So I highly recommend you go back to this place at least one last time, or as many times as you want, before it closes forever in less than 2 weeks. So you can have a slice of pizza, win tickets from arcade games, and exchange tickets for great prizes. Battle your friends and family in laser tag. Play mini bowling in the arcade game room to knock down some bowling pins, and have fun there while you still can. Also, if you are a fan of vintage redemption games like I am, and want to play the ones you haven't played in years or haven't ever played before, I also highly recommend you play them there now while you still can. Well, that's it for this video. But before I end this video, I want to give a huge shout out to Bill Poss, the current owner of Luigi's Pizza. When I first met him, he had a big smile, was very friendly and kind, and took the time to talk to me and answer my questions. He has been the owner for over 4 decades, providing food and fun for all ages. Thank you so much for working so hard to keep your business open for all these years. You provided food and fun for so many people, and we're all going to miss you and your business. But we'll always have memories of you and your establishment, no matter what. And remember, everyone, you are special just the way you are. Don't ever change for who you are. I will see you guys next time. Bye!